What's Dexter's rough life?
Mommy, I've been teaching Peppermint some new words.
Nothing inappropriate, I hope.
Of course not. I is a good dog.
Yeah, right.
Seriously, if my career as a dog fails, I think I could really excel as a teacher. I would just have to learn not to eat any of my students' homework.
So what have you taught Peppermint so far?
Pepper, what is the mostest fun place in the world? Park! Right, and what's the funnest thing to chew on? Sock!
Dexter, Pep, no chew on sock.
No sock? What? I didn't say it was right, but they is really fun to chew on. Pepper, who's your favorite doggy in the world? Dexter! See how smart she is?
Yeah, she is smart, and you're a smarty pants.
But I'm not wearing no pants.
Well, I think it's time for you two to take a break from learning and get cleaned up with a bath.
Stupid mommy! Bath sucks! I swear I didn't teach her that.
Dexter.
Okay, I taught her that, but I really don't like baths. Pepper, our next lesson is gonna be on when to keep your mouth closed.